In those days of transatlantic flights, Harry Richmond and Dick Merrill flew to England and back. They were wished bon voyage by Eddie Rickenbacker as they took off from Floyd Bennett Field on Long Island in their Vultee monoplane Lady Peace. The wings were stuffed with ping pong balls to keep them afloat if forced down. They made it to England all right, but on the return flight they came down in Newfoundland. Mr. Rickenbacker flew to the scene to help them repair the craft. History still awaited a first successful flight from Rue, New York.